Nome.
Amigo, prende com o beat para o grande jogo.
Já me desligou a câmera e o caralho, amigo. Enviar com o beat. Boas people! Vamos esperar agora. Manda mensagem ao Bruno, se faz favor, no meu app. Dá o Bruno para me mandar com o beat. Espera aí, pessoal. Esperem um bocadinho. Que esta gente não percebe nada disto. Do meu grande amigo Bruno.
Olha só
para atual, o que é que eu tenho aqui na gata? Atual, nada. Vamos só ver aqui uma coisa. Gente, esperem só um bocadinho. Há aqui qualquer coisa que eu não estou a entender. Peço desculpa, família.
Está, olha a tia.
Tia.
Olha a tia.
Vamos lá então, já está no ar. Vamos começar então com o grande jogo. Vamos arrumar com este grande jogador, Bruno Carveiro. Sim, senhor. Olha lá, ele quer ir com seleções. Vamos lá então escolher a nossa grande seleção portuguesa, família. Ai, grande família, onde é que está aqui Portugal? Portugal. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh, que caralho. Ah, ok, vamos lá. Vamos lá, gente.
Calma,
Maria. Pô, chegaram de querer, às vezes.
Eu sou só a tua, podes?
Bota lá. Oh Miguel, puseste isto por rede? Tens a certeza? A internet está muito baixa. Puseste isto por rede? A internet está muito baixa. Vamos lá ver. O meu menino Bruno tem que estar.
Pega-me.
É sério que eu gosto muito de ti, é sério. Mas... vamos lá. Vamos lá então. Estamos prontos então para o grande jogo, pessoal. Vamos lá começar. Olha aqui o Ricardo Quaresma. Ah não, João Mário, peço desculpa, pessoal. E ainda gol de João Mário, ele não me perdoa, não vacila este menino. Que João Mário. Oh, que lindo, lindo menino. Ele vai remata aí. Golo! É? Estão a ver? Aprendam a fazer estes remates bonitos em que o guarda-redes não tem qualquer tipo de hipótese.
The first game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season is going to pan out.
And the match is under the control of Mehmet Yildiraz.
And the kickoff has got the game
underway with the Portugal very prominent. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Jan Vertonghen plays.
Temos aqui no meio, temos a pressão.
Kevin
De Bruyne plays. Muito bom, muito bom.
Oh my gosh.
Imaginei. Não pode. Pessoal, pessoal, vamos lá, pessoal. Vamos acreditar. São concorrentes à altura com quem eu jogo, como é que pessoal. São concorrentes com um grande nível. Tentamos entrar por ali, não deu. Vamos dar aqui a volta. A pressão muito rápida, temos de tentar. O jogador joga muito com passos atrás. Vamos lá controlar isto. Ele cria muitas oportunidades. O jogador deixa aqui. Ah, temos aqui o nosso menino Eliseu.
What a save, Alan.
Rui Patrício, 29 anos. Hã?
Short corner. De Bruyne. Delivered into the box. Only partially away from danger.
Agora controlar aqui com o nosso Carvalho. É só correr um bocadinho, acreditar. Ah, fora de jogo também. Vai lá. Pep, meu amigo Pep. Isso.
The goalkeeper has an easy task, Rui Patrício.
Vamos acreditar aqui, meu Brasil.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Não vai ser isso, mas... Tem guarda-redes, tem todas as equipas. Anda lá para a frente.
Hazard.
Mernier. Olá. Vamos jogar aqui, né? Parece fácil, mas eu tenho que ser bom.
Kevin De Bruyne. Hazard. A shot is on and the support it absolutely ripped into the net. And the fans are thrilled because they were advising him to do just that.
Those supporters know their man. They know he's capable of that.
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post. But in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Getting forward well as a team now. Very good distance to the clearance. Kevin De Bruyne. Mertens. Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want a player to beat and defend up.
Eden Hazard. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Delivery to the far post. Still a chance in there. Oh, he's got it on the line. That's amazing defending.
Well, that's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
His teammates aren't too happy. Acreditar nisto.
Gian Moutinho. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. There was danger, but he's cleared it. Eden Hazard. Romelu Lukaku. Hazard, and here's the shot. Time for his second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's good. Head on his toes. Good reaction.
Vertonghen. Oh, the header looked in for all the world. Here's the chance. One in front. They would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret because that was a great chance to extend the lead.
Pessoal, como vimos, estou a perder, ainda não acabou o jogo, vamos acreditar que vamos dar a volta. Vou só fazer aqui uma substituição, que não sei se faço bem, se faço mal, mas como eu gosto muito deste jogador, independentemente de ele ser do Sporting ou não, vou colocá-lo a jogar. E gosto muito do Quaresma, não queria tirá-lo para o lugar do Bruma, mas... Vamos ver o que é que eu posso fazer, mas uma coisa que é certa que eu vou fazer é meter o meu Pizzi a jogar. Bem-vindos ao meu canal.
Here we go for the second half. Thomas Meunier. There's good progress with this attack. Cavalier. Mertens. Lukaku. to Merchant. Carrasco comes in with a tackle. The break is definitely on. Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind. In from João Mário Pizzi. And that's easy for Courtois. Romelu Lukaku. Fabio Coentrao. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Attacking well here. A private game between the two of them. It's an excellent cross. And suddenly they could be on the counter attack. He's cut that out well.
Eu só consigo jogar uma parte da televisão, a outra está a levar com sol.
Now, can he take them on? He'll need to try and get the ball back now. That's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there. Carrasco! And it's a shot that the goalkeeper can deal with quite comfortably.
Aldo.
Tackle here. Break quickly when they get possession. Jan Vertonghen. Hazard. Here's a chance to attack. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. And they've cut it out. Pepe. Trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo. Only partially away from danger. Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. He's got support here to get the equaliser.
Oh, yeah, man, well, for the
goalkeeper. They do hate being chipped, keepers, don't they?
They do, and he did anticipate it and collected it comfortably in the end.
Neatly intercepted. Portugal attacking now. Now the shot! Hit the post!
Que sorte que tiveste, my friend, sorte!
Now Dries Mertens. Well read. There we are, final.
Perdi por 1-0, né? Sorte não esteve do meu lado, tentei controlar o jogo, tentei criar oportunidade, pá, não surgiu a vitória. Pessoal, bota a desforra, mano, bota a desforra, estou aqui, estou presente, estou pronto a botar o pronto. Como é que é? Estás no prato?
Já tens quantos seguidores? 1500?
Já
tens 1500 seguidores, mano?
Mas pode entregar só gajo, pode entregar só gajo, olha isso, só gajo que tem
muito. O Ruan até vai deixar o emprego para virar youtuber. Youtuber de jogador de FIFA.
Vamos lá então. Queres o Sporting? Eu quero o Benfica, não me. Com o Benfica não vou perder. Isso estou pronto a dizer. Jonathan, então, deste maluco aqui, temos o Gêmeos, o meu menino Rafinha tem que jogar, o meu menino Rafinha, pedido salve, Tá bom. Estou apto. Fazendo alterações. O meu colega de jogo. Nossa senhora. Só não começa este. Ah, beijo de droga.
Vamos ver.
Fuck off, foi abaixo. É só este?
Espero mesmo que seja.
Como é que eu recebi um convite? Não está aqui.
Quem
é
que vai fazer o almoço hoje?
Não está aqui.
Ninguém.
Vamos aceitar. Entra. Vou fazer já. Está muito baixo a minha net, irmão. Mas vamos lá, isto vai ter que dar, vai ter que dar. Só vou ter que tirar aqui.
Está a jogar o
Tá bom, tá bom. Tá aqui. Estou lá. E vai, pronto, pronto. Pum! Rafa. Estamos no ar, de pernas para o ar.
To do here. 3 points down against the rivals.
Well, they can't afford to lose it and make it six, can they? So, challenge on the hands here.
Check on the team news for you for Sporting. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him.
Jonas! That's a decent stop. But not perhaps one for the top ten.
No, he's on his toes.
He's through here. Drills it in. Well, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself.
He's coming with a chance to go into the lead now. Isso é muito feio, mano. Chega, chega. Vamos lá, brincaste. Eu já não brinco mais.
Catch the player in possession.
Oh, eles correm para o caralho. Não é que eu fiz.
Here's a couple of players who... You might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that.
But
Cunha can find some space here on the flanks. Going forward well. Hit it hard.
Calma, que isto não vai fazer assim agora, mano.
The break is definitely on. He's coming back looking for a teammate. Well, there it is.
the opening goal of the game. No wonder they're off and running in celebration.
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping. Well, it was an easy goal in the end.
The kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
William Carvalho. The referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. Keeps it. Jonas. Bruno Fernandes. Good forward play from them.
Foda-se, apanhas todas, não?
Defender has to move quickly. Keeps it.
O quê? Corres mais? Foda-se, só me botou me dá para correr, ou tu então Nossa Senhora, compraste a stamina toda.
Fernandes. Now this looks promising. Well, that's good defending. Jimenez. Bonus. Very weak challenge. Well, then it goes. Terrific stop. And it's out for a corner.
And now falta.
He's going to sort out that earlier incident.
Compraram o ar.
Committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. He's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Jeff Shreves there, right down on the touchline. So, Jeff, thanks for that. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Put into the middle. Off the bar.
Four of those.
Pizzi, Benfica, they're breaking forward. Jimenez, that's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
They're
going at the opposition with speed. It's a shot now, it should be. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Not really away from the threat here. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Opa.
Good distance to the clearance. Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Shots on here. And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal, put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
This might be trouble for the player. Already booked. Carvalho. Could be dangerous.
Can finish it off. Oh, what a fine goal.
And you belong all what I want to have a lead. I'm going to
feel a little bit more comfortable. Good value for this advantage at the moment. The goalkeeper left totally isolated here. And the two attackers just worked it past them for a simple goal.
Yeah, they used the heads. The lad in possession didn't try and go for glory. He went to...
Oh, he's going to make it.
Humberto.
Dá-me.
Beijinho, não é total.
Ai,
estou com o seu
pai.
Could release the pass and he did just that.
Alan, you don't see this very often, do you? A goalkeeper being substituted because he hasn't played well enough.
Well, it is unusual, and what that's going to do to his confidence, I'm not sure. It might be hard for him to come back straight away anyway. Excellent pass. No offside, he's in. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Rafa. It's good work between these two. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Goalkeeper is on the move. Mathieu. William Carvalho. Fabio Coentrao. Cunha. Piece of interplay between the two. Comes the challenge. Eduardo Salvia. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Taking on the defenders. Gets his cross in. Tries to punch it away. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Fernandez.
Who got that, was it?
Well, it will be a throw-in.
Diana, guess who's going to come to you?
Carvalho. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Opportunity in a wider area. Put into the middle. Cleared the ball.
Right back. That man.
Attacking well here. All about picking the right pass now.
Come on, come on.
The goalkeeper has an easy task. Rui Patricio.
No.
He finds some space here on the flanks. That is a free kick.
Dá para fazer melhorias, não?
Really dá para fazer melhorias. William Carvalho. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Penalty. Oh my gosh.
Penalty given, but no extra punishment for the culprit.
Yeah, I think that's fair enough. I mean, it was a foul, but he's not denied an obvious goal scoring opportunity there.
Attempt to go for the ball. Oh, that is a clumsy tackle. It really is, and no question it was a foul. Brilliant save from the goalkeeper. It's going to be a corner. Oh, he's going to pay the penalty for this, but the goalkeeper's done well.
Well, there's not much pressure on a keeper. You're not expected to save it, and that's worked in his favour there.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Clear away, well away from goal. Here they are, on the attack. And there's the interception.
Oferta.
There's the last blast on the whistle today. And it's
not going to happen. Vocês falam daquilo que não sabem.
E eu falei.
Entonces,